Well, the time has come. You are all freedom fighters. You all took part from the very first day in the preparations for the organization of an armed uprising. We no longer belong either to ourselves or to our families. The country asks us to take up arms and to defend the honor and freedom of our people.